ladies and gentlemen, just a real quick thing is 222. My buddies here, man, are graceful enough to be doing some original songs from a new released album called Hellfire. And so we'd be playing a bunch of originals for you this evening. I hope you like it. This one here is a little song about being, a long way from home. Rabbit's got the gun. A little song about getting caught doing something you shouldn't be doing. Some of y'all might know what I'm talking about. Got the gun. a stand. Fire. It's gonna be loud, y'all. So I just thought I'd give y'all some warning. Apologize for that. Knowing when the ride
Now, I got a question for y'all. Now, this might date you, so don't answer if you don't want to date yourself. But is there anybody in here that remembers Robin Trower back in the 70s? You remember? Okay, and I just threw my pick out in the audience. I guess they're supposed to do that. All right, Robin Trower.
Well, this one here was kind of based on Robin Trower. I was a big fan of his. Well, something called My Intuition. Are you ready, Mr. AG? Yeah, my intuition just ripped my guitar in half. Oh my God.
Ah, there we are. We're back in.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, this next one is one of my favorites. A gentleman by the name of Mr. Joe Bonamassa. I had entered a contest for the Blues Masters last year. And long story short, the man's gonna let me record this on my album, and it's a lot of fun, and I hope you like it. Yeah. 1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
thank you, all the shadow people. I can't see anything.
I can hear you.
Oh, my God. What was up? All right, ladies and gentlemen, this next song is wonderful. Mr. Lee Donovan, bro. He wrote this when I got the opportunity to come in contact with these cats here, man. And they were putting out some nice grooves. I really dug it. So here we are tonight. Oh, my goodness. Let's do a little something called Wasted Days. Yeah, I'm in a standard.
My life does as far as I can be.
and get you down. And you don't know which way to turn.
Everybody, and thank you for supporting ShackStock. Definitely a worthy cause. Thank you so very much, everyone. Thank you, guys.